Jared Leto is reprising his Joker role from 2016's Suicide Squad for Zack Snyder's new version of Justice League. According to The Hollywood Reporter, Leto will be joining the reshoots that are currently underway with Ben Affleck, Ray Fisher, and Amber Heard. The so-called Snyder Cut of Justice League will be a four-hour-long episodic presentation on HBO MAX, created with a budget of around $70 million. Jessie J and Channing Tatum have split up again. The singer confirmed the news on Instagram with a video of herself twerking. She captioned the clip, "Single Life in a Pandemic." According to a source, the couple called it quits months ago. The pair originally parted ways in December 2019 before getting back together in early 2020. Anna Wintour and Shelby Bryan have called it quits. The longtime Vogue editor-in-chief and Bryan have been together for over 20 years. The couple were last seen together at the 2018 US Open. A source told Page Six, "It's been quite a while since they've been seen together."